Stacey Donaldson's in tonight. How are you doing?
Hi, good. And I'm glad we don't have any hail across the area today.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yes. It's nice and quiet and warm, too. Highs in the 80s this afternoon. It's been beautiful. So in through the rest of this evening, we'll keep it on the warm side. 79 degrees by 7 p.m., 74 by 9 o'clock, and then 68 degrees by 11 o'clock tonight. So even into the later evening hours, it'll still be warm out if you're planning maybe a walk after work or a barbecue. Getting the grill going. It looks beautiful, just like it does on Pearl Street Mall right now with partly cloudy skies out there. 79 officially at the airport today, 83 in Fort Collins and in Greeley, 77 in Lyman, and 80s from Pueblo to Lamar, 88 in Grand Junction and 84 in Montrose. Now here around the Denver area, it's much warmer around Commerce City than it is out at the airport. 88 degrees for you today, 78 in Parker, 82 in Highlands Ranch, and we have 72 in Golden at this point with temperatures in the 80s a little farther to the north as well. So it's going to be hot and windy here for the western slope into tomorrow. So we have a fire weather warning. That's high fire danger tomorrow throughout the day into the evening. A few pop-up storms have been showing up this afternoon in the heat of the day through western Colorado, but really not able to hold together here for the Front Range. So we've seen some development up here into the mountains and the foothills, but really it looks like those are falling apart as we speak, which is great news. 55 degrees tonight for an overnight low with partly cloudy skies. We'll have highs tomorrow in the mid-80s. So even just a little bit warmer tomorrow afternoon here and across eastern Colorado, staying in the 80s and 90s around Pueblo, La Junta, and Lamar, 89 for Grand Junction, and some 60s and 70s for the higher elevations. Now, we also have a chance for scattered afternoon thunderstorms into the afternoon and evening. Now, it's a slight risk here for the Front Range and the plains. They will be few and far between, so we're not expecting a total washout, and the chances for hail and tornadoes is much more on the low end than what we've seen over the last few weeks. Our commute forecast tomorrow, 60s in the morning and then 80s in the afternoon with a few storms during the day. Our 7-day forecast keeping us in the 80s for a couple days, but check this out on Sunday, 66 degrees. It'll be breezy and cooler with a cold front moving through. We'll be at 75 to start next week and be back in the 80s before you know it with a few scattered afternoon thunderstorms. Very spring-like.
Saturday looks to be the pick day.
It does.
Right. Thank you, Stacy.
Thank you, Stacy.